As you may already know, Microsoft 365 is a suite of applications like Microsoft Teams, Outlook, and SharePoint that improve collaboration and communication.
Many developers and customers would like to have integration in the Microsoft 365 ecosystem. They would like to bring their enterprise or SaaS apps into the mix. Indeed, this is quite possible. We have not one, but three application platforms for Microsoft 365 development. Not even counting Microsoft Graph, which is the API used to access the Microsoft 365 data.
Office and Outlook add-ins were introduced first, back in 2012, as Microsoft was first moving the Office suite to the cloud. Add-ins can extend the Office toolbars and expose embedded web pages that can alter emails and whatever documents the user is working on using a JavaScript API.
SharePoint framework came next, and it's a bit different. Due to the number of apps that may share a page, it uses partial web pages or widgets instead of embedding the whole web page. SharePoint Framework Web Paths can also be used in Microsoft Teams, and it is the basis for extending the Weaver connections.
And then there are Teams applications, which can expose embedded web pages, bots, and message extensions, which extend the menus and command bar in Microsoft Teams.
Having three app models makes for a fragmented experience for Microsoft 365 developers, admins, or even end users. And historically, each of these three models has its own development tools, app stores, or even app management screens. And although there are some commonalities, the end user experience for each of these applications is different.
Microsoft is taking the first steps to unify these application models. Specifically, Microsoft Teams apps can now run in the Microsoft 365 application and in Microsoft Outlook. In addition, Microsoft is taking steps to unify Teams apps with Outlook add-ins, so from a user perspective, an app is an app is an app.
Now, if you want to try out a sample that demonstrate this unification story, then head to this link down below to try out the sample. This app has multiple capabilities, runs in Teams or Outlook, has Outlook add-in, link unfurling, message extensions, etc. For a deeper dive, including tons of demos and other details, please check out this YouTube playlist.
Subscribe to the Microsoft 365 Developer YouTube channel here for more updates.
Thanks for watching.